Continue to follow breaking news of a shooting near Hollywood. Macy McLeod is on the scene and joins us now live. Macy, what can you tell us?
Hey, I'm out here at the intersection of Highway 174 and Highway 164, right outside the line entering Hollywood. And we are at the secondary crime scene right here for the shooting. Initial reports said that there were three people shot, but we know now it was one person who was shot who has been transported to the hospital. She was shot in the abdomen a few streets away. We are told that there is a homeowner who answered the door, and this woman pushed her way into the home, and they had some sort of argument, and the homeowner shot that second woman that is the shooting victim. She was shot in the chest or abdomen area and has been transported to the hospital. Police tell us this is the secondary crime scene behind me here. This gray Dodge is what the shooting victim was driving before she was airlifted to the hospital. I'm going to get some more information and bring that to you coming up tonight on News 2 at 5 and 6. Live in Hollywood, Macy McLeod, News 2.